the 22nd of November, 2023. Sam Altman, ousted OpenAI boss to return days after being sacked. The new agreement in principle involves a new board being installed, the tech company said.